Welcome back inside Madison Square Garden, New York City. Villanova and St. John's coming up in just a few minutes. Cats working around the perimeter. Archie Diacono in the lane, tries to draw contact. Nothing called. Muftau Yarou gets it put back off the glass and good on the layup for Yarou.
That's a senior just taken away from a freshman there.
Archie Diacono finds Hilliard, left wing, shot fake on a three, steps inside the line and knocks out the 18-footer.
That was an opportunity again for Hilliard to jump up into pointer.
Archie Diacono finds Yarou, open, 17-footer counted from the left wing for Yarou. Back out to Hilliard. Now Archie Diacono, straight away, long distance three, nails it from 23 feet. Left of the lane, goes back out to Archie Diacono. Now Bell gets a good look, straight away is a swish for James Bell. Pinkston, top of the key. Now down low, all alone, Yarou gets the reverse layup to drop. Here comes Archie Diacono, three on one. Pinkston powers up with the left hand, gets it to go, contact, nothing called.
How could that not be a foul on Sampson? Heck of a play by Pinkston to get the ball to go in.
Nothing doing, trying to find a cutting Bell. Bell goes down low, Yarou catches it. Off the glass and good on the two-footer.
Off the glass and a Beck moves back.
Back to Hilliard. Now Yarou, right wing, open, 16-footer, a swish for Yarou. Hilliard now trying to make a play. Hilliard dumps it, Yarou, open, 14-footer, a swish from the left wing for Yarou.
6 for 6 from the floor, like we said, he has half of Villanova's points, he has a dozen.
Yarou backing down. Hook shot is good from 5 feet for Yarou, what a take. Archie Diacono now, dribble penetration, kicks to Chenault. Chenault on the baseline, and his layup is good all the way to the rim, attacked Whitey.
Yeah, he went right past Branch.
Now down low, Pinkston powers up, off the glass and good on the two-footer, and he's fouled by Obekma. Pinkston trying to make a play down the lane. Pinkston off to Yarou, layup is good. It rattles around, drops in for Yarou. Down the lane, finds Archie Diacono. NBA distance three is a swish from 26 feet from the left wing. Gives it back to Archie Diacono. Archie Diacono pull up, 17-foot jumper is good from straight away. On the dribble at three-quarter court. Now finds Chenault across the timeline. Pinkston now attacking, throws down a one-handed jam. He wasn't going to be denied. Hilliard now in attack mode, down the lane, finds Ochefu though on the baseline. Ochefu now backing down. Ochefu tries to power up and gets the roll on the four-footer. It rattles around and drops in. Cats lead by 10, 8:04 to go. Yarou now trying to find someone. Eventually gets it to Archie Diacono. Archie Diacono finds a cutting Bell who gets the layup to go, working baseline right. 3.5 to go. Archie Diacono guarded by Margo. Now Yarou, 12-foot jumper is good from the left baseline. He's so confident shooting it.
Well, he certainly are no bones about a player of the game, Ryan.
1:17 to go. Jakarr Sampson down lane, blocked out of bounds by Ochefu. Chenault is going to bring it across the timeline, down to 1 second, and Villanova, if a week ago they were knocking on the door of the NCAA tournament with that win over Georgetown, they just kicked that door down. The Cats are going to go to the NCAA tournament, Whitey, for the 8th time in 9 years as they knock off St. John's tonight with a great second half and win it 66-53. You got to love it.